Hello there, everyone. Hi there, boys and girls. Hi, moms and dads. It's so nice to see everyone. You all look great. Were you waiting to see me?
Yes.
I woke up from my long winter's nap today, and you know what I brought with me? You don't know? I brought rain and flooding. Isn't that nice of me? Would you have preferred snow?
No.
You know, there's snow where I live, because I live far, far away, all the way up in the... Wait, where do I live?
North Pole!
Yell it out, where do I live?
North Pole!
That's right, the North Pole! And since I'm here, do you think we can sing my favorite song, Jingle Bells, together? Do you know that song? Can we sing it together? Ready, 1, 2, 3. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Yay! Well, you know, I had to wake up and make a special visit, because today we are all honoring Nikki's birthday! And I know that she's such a big fan, I didn't want to miss that special day. You know, and of course I watch all of you boys and girls and moms and dads all year round. And since last Christmas, have you all been good this year? I didn't hear much of a response. Have you been good this year?
Yeah.
Anyone been naughty?
Yes. Yeah.
Because I'm always watching, and I've got elves to watch too, and I got spies that send me letters and text messages, tweets. Because you know what I always say? I always say, you better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout. I'm telling you why, That's right, I come to town. I make lists, I check off twice, I find out who's been naughty and nice when I come to town. I see you when you're sleeping. Oh! What happened? Did you fall asleep? Well, all I said was, I see you when you're sleeping. I know when you're awake. I know if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. Sing with me. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why Santa Claus is coming to town. Yeah! For Nicole's birthday! Do you think since I came all the way here to see Nicole and all of her friends and family, do you think we could play a game together?
Yeah.
Could everybody hold hands and make a circle with me? Everybody hold hands and make a circle! Let's make one big circle, please! Because we're going to do a little song and game that Nicole likes very much, and it's called Ring Around the Rosie. But first we're going to go over right, ready, and a ring around the Rosie, optical Rosie, ashes, ashes, we all fall down, and everybody stand up again, and this time we're going to go to the left. Ready, end. A ring around the rosy, optical the posy, ashes, ashes, we all fall down, yay! Say, do you guys have the hokey pokey on there? That we pick you up? You know that? All right, I'll give you a minute to set it up. Ooh, drop your hands, you guys. Everybody drop your hands. Who knows where their right hand is? Who knows where their left hand is? Who knows where their right foot is? Who knows where their left foot is? Who knows where their head is? Who knows where their tail is? You got tails, right? So, you ready? Okay. Because we're going to do the hokey pokey. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Hit it.
There was a song that you can act out. Come on, follow me. Put your right foot in.
Right foot.